heated bar, 1200 degree heated bar. Close. Very closely we are coming. It's very dangerous. Like that bar, size reducing. This motor, cement motor, rolling standings, triple S Bradman, Bombay, Helicon gearbox, Gujarat. This is every bullet, front end, back end. So crushing time, every size they are reducing, no? So size reducing time, their front end, back end, will open it there. So the time front after six stand, after six passes, one single cut is there. Front end cutting and back end also, around 4 to 5 inches cutting happened. It is everything up to date. PLC, program logic control system only. It is not a manual. This mill running, everything, the cement motor, 350 kilowatt motor, 270 kilowatt motor, the top side vertical stand. Everything, the gearbox motor is erected in top side, horizontal mill, horizontal wise erected. It's called stand. This stand, this two stand between one HMD. HMD means hot metal detector. HMD, we are saying, no, you are a communication student. HMD means hot metal detector. This is fixed to the this area. This is our hot metal detector. All yellow color you are showing now. This is our HMD. After coming to the bar here, it will sense that shear. After sensing the HMD, that shear automatically will cut like that programmed. ABB program, already programmed. The hot metal detector sensing that shear. Time in seconds, milliseconds we are feeding now. After sensing the HMD,
that
shear automatically cutting happens.
This is AC drive. I will show you how AC drive is there. This one is set up drive. It's called control units. Like this only. This is control unit. For control unit to drive, there is an optical communication only. There is no any other wire communication is there. Nothing is there. Only communication, optical communication only we are using. From a control unit to PLC, we are using a Profibus communication. This each drives have 725 amps BVFT, this one. Each 720. Motor is 350 kilowatt. This is the motor RPM, motor current, and motor torque. This all parameter I shown on previous system. It will appear there. All will communicate with through Profibus communication. The communication also from Profibus to optical, then optical to Ethernet,